ahead.
Hello, 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 Governor.
Cheers.
We're in London for the King's Coronation.
No, we're not.
No.
No, we're lying. But we are trying to convince our workmate that we are, and she is royally pissed off about it.
They're sending Jono and Ben to cover the coronation.
You're joking. Well, they don't even like the royals. They don't know anything about them.
They're
so it makes perfect sense that they get sent over. Feels like everyone else is going, certainly at this station, except for me, and I'm not too happy about it. So we have got Jono Richard Pryor on the phone and Ben Ross Boyce, and I'm upset with the pair of you.
She's not happy.
No, no, and this is high concept stuff. We've got green screens, we're travelling around locations, all to make it look like we've gone to London.
To be honest, it's probably easier if we just flew to London.
Yeah, you're probably right, actually.
Okay, we are on the plane. He's asleep. Are you asleep?
No.
And it's not even a real plane, look.
Laura, we're living your dream right now. Here we are in Devonport, Auckland.
Hello, hello, hello.
We're doing some souvenir shopping at the UK grocer in...
Whereabouts are we?
Round Bay.
Laura, we wish you were here, because honestly, if you were here, the atmosphere is... electric.
I'm logging off now. You guys have a nice time. Bye.
You've lost her, right?
Bye. Take care.
And now it's time for the big reveal. To tell her we've wasted a huge amount of time on trying to convince her we've been in London.
Who's the joke on? Probably us, to be honest.
We've got Jono and Ben from our Hits whānau on the phone. Jono, Ben.
Hello, governor. Still here in London town, about to head home. Laura, what a weekend. Oh, got accents. Sorry about that.
To be honest, Laura, it was kind of boring.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't probably go again to another coronation, but hey, we were there, part of history.
Okay, honestly, this makes me so, like, I don't even want to talk, I literally don't want to talk to you. The disrespect for the occasion and the fact that you wore those stupid glasses from your social media throughout the whole thing, it's just, it's all a bit insulting, really.
Yeah, hey, actually, Laura, sorry, we're just at Heathrow, so we've got to board the plane,
okay.
So.
Okay,
one second.
Okay. And, look.
Hello, we're not actually in London.
Oh, you're still doing the same accent. Did you not know?
No.
You guys suck! You guys suck so bad!
Hello,